Hi everyone, I'm Grace Maloney, and the first song for tonight that I'll be doing is called The Joke, and it's by Brandi Carlile, and I actually got requested to play one of her songs by someone, so here you go. Aren't you, boy, with your quiet voice and impeccable style? Don't ever let them steal your joy and your gentle ways to keep them from running wild. They can kick dirt in your face, dress you down and tell you that your place is in the middle, when they hate the way you shine. I see you tugging on your shirt, trying to hide inside of it, hide how much it hurts. Let them laugh while they can. Let them spin. Let them scatter. Don't you go, it's your brother's world for a while longer. We gotta dance with the devil on a river to beat the stream. Call it living the dream, call it kicking the ladder. They come to kick dirt in your face, call you weak and then displaced. You have to carry in your baby on your back across the desert. I saw your eyes behind your hair and you're looking tired, but you don't look scared. One of my favourites. I have a lot of favourites. And it's a bit of a rock and roll song. It's all the way. So I'm going to take everyone back to the 1950s with this one, with a Patsy Cline classic. It's called Walking After Midnight. I go out walking after midnight, out in the moonlight, just like we used to do. I'm always walking after midnight, searching for you.
walk for miles along the highway. Well, that's just my way of saying I love you. I'm always walking after midnight searching for you. I stop to see a weeping willow. After midnight searching for me, I stop to see a weeping willow crying on his pillow. Maybe he's crying for me. And as the skies turn gloomy, night winds whisper to me, I'm lonesome as I can be. I go out walking after midnight, out in the moonlight, just hoping you may be somewhere out walking after midnight searching for me.
Thank you for coming and watching, everyone. The next one that I'm going to do is an original. So I wrote this one start of last year, and I always confuse everyone when I try and explain this one. So it's about being at a party, but you don't really want to be there, but you want to be there to see this person, but you still don't want to be there. So it's called Tears.
Stream down my face, friends pushing us away. We come from different lands where we listen to different bands. Disappear to a secret place. Ooh, ooh. Ah, ah, ah.
This one is a song called House of the Rising Sun. You've probably heard it, but I'm going to chuck in a few extra verses in there. I wrote them a fair while ago, and it kind of just relates to me because they're about mum and dad a bit. So, hope you enjoy. There is a house in New Orleans. They call the rising sun. It's been the ruin of many a poor boy. And God, I know I'm one. My mother was a tailor. My father was a gambling man down in New Orleans. Only thing a gambler needs is a suitcase and a trunk. The only time that he's satisfied is when he's on a drunk. My mother was a teacher's aide. She taught her students well. My father was a farming man down in the Sisters. The only thing a farmer needs is a cow and a dog. And the only time that he's satisfied are when the cows are milked. Oh mother, tell your children not to do what I have done. Sin and misery in the house of the rising sun. I got 1 foot on the platform. To New Orleans, to wear that ball and chain. There is a house in New Orleans. They call the rising sun. It's been the ruin of many a poor boy, and God, I know I'm one. And God, I know I'm one. And God, I know I'm one.
Um,
This one's a bit of a party song, but I'm going to slow it down so it's not a party song. Sorry, everyone out there who thought this would be a party. This one's Mr. Brightside by The Killers.
Cage and I've been doing just fine. Gotta be down because I want it all. Started out with a kiss. How did it end up like this? It was only a kiss. It was only a kiss. Now I'm falling asleep and she's calling a cab while he's having a smoke and she's taking a drag. Now they're going to bed and my stomach is sick and it's all in my head. But she's touching his chest now. He takes off her dress now. Let me go. I just can't look. It's killing me. And taking control. Swimming through sick lullabies, choking on your alibis. But it's just a price I pay. Destiny is calling me. Open up my eager eyes. I'm Mr. Brightside. Cage and I've been doing just fine. Gotta be down because I want it all. Started out with a kiss. How did it end up like this? It was only a kiss. It was only a kiss. Now I'm falling asleep and she's calling a cab while he's having a smoke and she's taking a drag. Now they're going to bed and my stomach is sick and it's all in my head. But she's touching his chest now. He takes off her dress now. Let me go. I just can't look. It's killing me. And taking control. Swimming through sick lullabies, choking on your alibis. But it's just the price I pay. Destiny is calling me. Open up my eager eyes. I'm Mr. Brightside.
I need that back on there. So the next one that I'm going to do is another original. This one's called Turning Tides Away. I only wrote this not too long ago on a trip that I went on. And it was like a songwriting trip. And it was like a getaway as well. And it was just nice and relaxing. And it just gave me time to sit and just to write. Thank you.
round, round and round and blinded by your smile. Makes my head spin round, round and round and yellow the sun. It's covered with your clouds, just like what you've done to me. Makes my head spin round, round and round and blinded by your smile. Makes my head spin round, round and round and turning tides away. Turning tides away. Turning tides away. Turning tides away. Blinded by your smile. Makes my head spin. Blinded by your smile, makes my head spin round, round and round and blinded by your smile, makes my head spin round, round and round and round.
So this one's a song called Rhiannon, and it's just a good song, so thought I might add it in. Bit of a last minute entry.
Bell through the night, and wouldn't you love to love her? Takes the sky like a bird in flight. Who will be her lover? All my life you've ever seen a woman taken by the wind. Would you say if she promised you heaven, will you ever wed? She is like a cat in the dark, and she is the darkness. my skylark when the sky is starless. All my life you've ever seen a woman take him out of the west. Would you stay if she promised you heaven? Will you ever wed? Will you ever wed?
I think we have time for one last song, and I'd just like to thank a few people. I'd like to thank Kaz from Sounds on the Couch. Thank you for setting this gig up. I'd also like to thank Harrison Smith for doing the sound. He's done an amazing job. And yeah, I think that's it. So this last song is called Under the Milky Way. So yeah. Song to leave you on. Sometimes the place feels kind of empty. Sound of the beat and fade with the light. Loveless fascination under the Milky Way tonight. Lower the curtains down on Memphis. Lower the curtains down, alright. Leave you here despite your destination. You are looking for. Might have known what you would find. Wish I knew what you were looking for. Might have known what you would find. And it's something quite peculiar. Something shimmering away. Lead you here despite your destination. Under the Milky Way tonight. Wish I knew what you were looking for. Might
which you would fight. Wish I knew what you were looking for. Might have known what you would fight. And it's something quite peculiar. Something she your destination under the Milky Way tonight. Wish I knew what you were looking for. Might have known what you would find. Wish I knew what you were. Under the